Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are in Omer with a DH2. Today is going to be a fight to hone in my skills, so to speak. Not like I have any. Let's go. Start the engine chapter. We'll play this truck later on. Truck, elevator, truck, water, truck. Thanks for that, Albert. Alright, looks like we're ready. Alright, let's go and buzz the other guys. Those four planes. We'll go ahead and bench them out too. It's a beautiful country. I can see why the French fight for it. how to buzz the town. I don't know the real guys are here. Watch as I kiss the ground so gracefully. And there come the German. Fuck everything up. Come on. Different styles are home again. Let's do one more. I will stream once I start getting operations and stuff. But for now it's... Great. Test flight. Let's do it. Low clouds, rain, tamper operations. Good luck and Godspeed. Okay, maybe my mechanic did a good job and he finally fished it all. Bunch of bullocks. Two circuits and I'm done. I'm not trusting this mechanic for nothing. Alright, let's do this. Start it up. Thank you. Now we're rolling. What the shit? It's fine, dude. You're just a perfectionist. But sure, I'll test it anyway. imagine Lana working on my engine. Now that's the plane I'll show you what it would take off. Well, to be fair, he probably didn't have enough of a momentum to die. I shouldn't be flying anyway. So, good point there. Alright. After all these tests and my engine crafts out on the front line, I'm killing someone that day. And it's not gonna be a hunt. Let's say hello. Mission complete. Arriving on the farm. Nice. But now April 1st, boys. And that's where we will leave our bridge today. I'm too tired to do anymore. But for the time being, I selected DH2. Quite a nice job plan.